She stares at her ceiling once again with 100 thoughts. Maybe he knows who I am. Actually, probably not. She walks down the hall with her head down low, scared to meet his eyes. Even when she hears his voice, she's swarmed with butterflies. It's impossible to get you off my mind. I think about 100 thoughts and you are not.